I feel like crying today because of how many people are dying each day. It's just not fair.